This is a picture of me exactly a year ago. I was eating a lot of junk food and drinking at least a bottle of liquor every day. And this is me now. And I still do all that shit. Gang, gang, beat.
Yo, if you see this and there's someone on your right, you most likely want to have sex with him. But they have to be on your right.
Yo, how y'all doing? Are we on? Nah, you can't have these, bro. These mine. Hey, I think I lost my balance, bro. Never mind.
This robot can mimic noises?
Men only have four moods.
Left my ex bitch cause she toxic. Got this new bitch now we toxic. Can't.
The fuck is you singing? The fuck is that?
$5 used to stretch it for days.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call them.
Goddamn, baby, you got kicks like a pamper. All about a book, baby, babe, just like Tampa. That boy bad news, he a menace to society.
Fuck out of here, bro. That shit for females. Like, come on now. This ain't no date.
I wanted to try this on my Honda Civic. Why didn't I think of this before?
Still not as cool as having fucking god darn sex mode in this bitch. Fucking god darn.
One day I just wanna hear you say, I like you.
I got my nails done, so who want that dick sucked?
Hey, what's going on? I just saw the video and I saw the offer. I will gladly take it if nobody else, you know, wants to take it. I'm free whenever, just let me know. Love the nails.
Got some top from this sexy nigga. He from Tennessee, I suck this cock. Yeah, I beat his shit, I love his BBC. He in my throat, penis make me choke. And he in my cheeks, his name's Sean. You already know he fuck me every week.
Dang, that McDonald's Sprite is boss.
Making a video in Baltimore.
Yo, can I lick your balls till you scream?
What, dude? Bro, what the fuck?
I said you got a phone charger?
I tried to catch Duke off guard.
Stop. Knowing she just talking, but she from her head, she do. I'm like, bitch, stop playing on me, find you something safe to do.
Smoky barbecue bacon Buford from Checkers. That shit bossing.
You like the food?
It's okay.
Where is your muffin?
I don't know. What are you doing? No.
Pinkies, I lost my glasses again. Fred?
Affirmative action clients?
Nice little starter home for our family.
You need a bando to stash the bricks from your ops?
No, why is it always
can
the same?
Can you buy a house on parole?
I just need like, anything a regular home for my family.
Your family of urban warlords. Do I have
what?
The bando for
this place
you?
Is beautiful.
There's no liquor store within 5 miles.
I don't care where the liquor store is.
Well, I mean, you can't move your work in front of this neighborhood.
That's the good news.
Qualify for our urban warlord down payment assistance program.
What is this?
Oh, you're going to love it. It covers graffiti removal, baby mama break-in, Chirac shogun fees. It even covers crip and blood altercation fees.
What? Or what? Get him up, let him get up.
When the sky comes falling, even the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I, so put your pretty little hand in.
Hey, I'm getting movement again. It's 3 a.m., he's probably just getting water.
This is where everything changes.
We forgot to mute it. That was a close one.
Maybe I'm just sure.
Yo, this is third time this week doing this. Bro.
Alright, that's enough.
Yo, give him a freakishly personal ad. Alright, bet.
Man, I love working out. It helps me physically, emotionally, mentally, honestly in every aspect of my life. And my overall health is always going to be important. And on top of that, it helps me become the absolute best version of myself. Once I get jacked, all these bitches are going to regret not wanting to date me.
One more time. If I have 4 apples and I take away 2, how many do I have?
4.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. If I have 4 apples and I take away 2, how many do I have?
4.
Now you're gonna listen.
Do it quick. Wait, there was a box in here last time. Oh, they switched it. He's coming. He's coming.
Come get you some crunchy, boy.
No!
Yeah, he's on the field right there.
Can I help you, officer? You wouldn't happen to know who this little guy is, would you? It's obviously a picture of me, but wait, did you get that from my mom's Facebook?
We'll ask the questions around here.
And why does it say wanted? You know why it says wanted, babe. I obviously don't. Why would I even be wanted in the first place?
Why don't you come and find out?
I don't have all day. Whose car was it?
My cousin.
Your cousin who?
Juju.
And what is Juju's real name? So you don't know this man's name, but he let you drive his car? Why?
Because we family.
So Juju's your cousin?
Yeah, he my cousin on my mama's side by marriage.
So Juju is your cousin on your mom's side by marriage. So who is Juju married to?
His wife.
And what the fuck is his wife's name? Oh no, you need to be asking Juju that. That's his wife. So who in the fuck do you know in this situation? My mom. And Juju?
You still complaining? Oh my, you know what I should call him? Mr. Complicated. That's him, he's so... No, no, he always has something to say, always. Maybe I should get him some ballerina shoes. He can do some ballet, maybe instead. I told you 6 times what you have to do. Sometimes he's a little bit, he's a slow motion guy, this one.
Oh my, hey, yo, stupid. Watch where you're going, you almost stepped on my shoes. Do you guys know who this clown is talking to?
I was talking to you, duh.
No, me either. He must not know where I'm from. Time to get the map.
I'm the map.
Here, take a look and see where I was raised.
Slap a hoe.
Now that you've seen where I'm from, do you still want smoke? Or do I have to show you what's in my backpack?
Oh, no.
Are you sure you don't want to see what's in my backpack?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay.
So then, she drove back to her place. Oh, you want some of these?
Nah, I appreciate it.
But she took her panties off, threw them on the ground. I looked at them. They was white. But they had some brown spots in them. So I said, what that is? She looked at me. She said, I ain't even gonna cap.
Oh, hell no.
I said, nope.
That's disgusting. Damn, so how'd you get back home? You had the Uber?
What you mean, my boy?
Oh, no.
Got to see it through, my boy.
God damn it.
I had sex with her.